You know, like, our guys today, they don't give a fuck about bands or style or any of that shit.
I tend to say that the best pinstriper is the guy who can correct his faults.
I've just learned by doing it myself and watching people.
Doing all the finishing touches and highlights and all that crap, that's when it all comes together again. That's just skating, that's just pitching.